How dare they start without me? Hello. Let's do some adventure mode in Smash Brothers. And sip some coffee. I'm a bit tired today. I'm not super, super tired or anything. So let's go. This world is huge. With various different places I can go. I can't go there yet. Oh, there's there. So, let's head to here. I've got a set man. Spirit team! I've got to make sure that's all set up. Let's get out of there. Ideally. Maybe I had the wrong spirit team. Ready? But we don't know yet. Woohoo! is. Who that is, I should say. Still lost. I'll just wait for him to go. Well, I think it's a girl, isn't it? Hello there, Dizzy Fresh, how are you? Right. Just for information, I'm not opening the game up today simply because I'm too tired. I just want to play badly against the computer today. Because I know if anybody comes to my channel regularly, they'll know that I do open these games up sometimes. I'm not going to today. Eventually, I might just get somewhere here. Better? I think I can say I'm doing better. Still not doing very well, but doing better. Yeah, we'll continue. In a minute. It took longer for me to be defeated this first time. Thank you. That don't help. Some same spirits. Wah, spirits.
Ready? Go.
Away.
Ready? Go!
Not with defeating, being defeated that quickly, no. Fucking Kirby! I've not managed to get rid of one of them yet. This could be a struggle. Might try to see if I can change be someone other than fucking Mario. Either will I defeat these or will I get defeated by them again? Okay. Even the angry villager got defeated.
Ready? Go! Defeat. Continue.
What I should have done is done a couple of rounds in normal mode first, just to see, just to unlock a couple of, unlock some more players, you know.
Ready? Go!
And that's what I'll do, and that'll give me a chance to practice as well. Or we can do it this way.
I lost that one too.
Last I thought for a minute there, I might actually win. Kirby. Important because people know only messages me with important stuff when I'm streaming. make things a bit more difficult for you there, Link. Maybe or maybe not, but you still won. Once he says we got some good Pokemons, I should be okay. It depends, touch and go with Pokemon training. Yay! Pokemon Trainer wins!
Way to go, Ivysaur!
Despite being incredibly annoying and everything else, he still won.
one, go!
Donkey Fight is absolutely getting his ass kicked. I was going to say, Donkey Kong would have won that. PK Fire! PK Fire! PK Fire! Warrior is not easy. Especially with what I've got the Ike. Saying that, but I'm looking at this book. I was, until I fell off. Dang. fell off too many times. Luckily I still kicked his ass, so... You see, I ain't just winning here, I'm absolutely whooping ass. Game Watch. That's our plan, to get an extra person. So I can go and go back to Spirit Square! See, I forgot about leveling up and stuff. boost to what these bloody new spirits have. Some of them have for ages. Heck yeah. I'm still pretty heavy hitting damage. let's go.
Ready? Go!
Even lost there. Hey there, Noodle. Yeah, I'm doing okay. A little bit tired. Because I didn't go to bed till 5 o'clock, but that's my fault. But how are you doing? Right, let's see. Do I want... I probably won't keep those. Not sure I want to keep him, though. Pac-Man. We'll see. Just chilling. Nice. What else are Sundays for, eh? Glad you're doing good. My desk has been ordered. It's on its way. I also had a I don't know whether I told you, but I also had a I was coming in here on Thursday. I started my stream. And knock on the door, the police outside, they say maybe there was, they thought maybe they found a bomb outside, so I had to go in the back for 2 hours and wait to see how they sorted that out. But luckily it wasn't a bomb, it was just a bit of pipe, but that was scary as well. So I've had a good week, not a bit of a rough week. So. It's my birthday next week, so hopefully things will look up. We're just getting some smash practice in. My birthday is the 29th, so it's 1 week today. Ah, defeat. Okay. I want to beat some of these, that's why I'm practicing, needless to say. I don't know the poison damage though, I don't... Let's try. I Yes, it is good, and it's quite fun to play. If you have a... if you have a Switch, it's worth getting. I also had the Wii U version. Well, I used to have a Wii U. Too late jumping up. Have to wait. Okay. But we're gonna do this. Let's change our spirit, so. She can stay. Let's. By the way, Noodle, congratulations on being asked to stream on GOG, on GOG.com. That's a big, big thing, that is. Have you figured out what game you're going to play, or have they told you what game you have to play on there? To story mode in a minute, or adventure mode as it were. Okay, keep them.
Ready? Go!
I hear noises. Doing too badly, all of a sudden. I lasted longer that time. Where is my stream gone? What happened there? I know my stream froze for a little while. Hopefully it's back. I'm sure you'll have viewers on there. I'll try and be there. Friday about 8. I see no reason why not. Depends what time I get done streaming, I'll head over there. Maybe after streaming on there, you'll be a big streamer like Tom. Because he started off on there. Well, he didn't start off on there, but he used to stream on there. Let's change fighters, shall we? Mr. Gamer Watch, I've only just unlocked him, so. almost had him as well. Okay, we got here. Who we got here?
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey there, Quebs. How you doing today? Happy birthday, Quebs. It's Quebs' birthday today. I'm sure you'll do good, Doodle. I'm positive you'll do good. They wouldn't have asked you to do it if they didn't think you would. I'm doing okay, Quebs, I'm doing alright. I'm just a bit tired. I didn't go to bed till 5 o'clock for some reason. Happy Quebs Day birthday. Oh dear. Mr. Fairy Princess Champion himself. Oh god, he is good at that. He is good. I think if you get some practice in and I get some practice in, me, you, him and Trapshot will be really good at having a tournament with that. I don't know who else will play, but I'll stick with Game and Watch, but I do want to change my spirits. Yeah, I'll still do it. Wait a minute. on! Just off the bottom there. Shit. Okay, come on, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna stick with what we had. Oh, I didn't equip an item. No spirit teams, no items. Spirit teams. Yes. I got a sort of spirits. Ah, spirits. Okay, got it. Math. Ah, math's crap. Ready? Go! Oh well. Yeah, it didn't take long, did it? I don't freaking math anymore. I say start of the game. Oh well. Looks like I'm playing math again. Take it. But it wasn't that crap. Look, I've got a watch game. Mr. Watch game. Another one I unlocked as well. Mr. Game Watch, that's it. Mr. Game Watch is quite good. But I still want to stick to the random because I want to practice at different ones. Let's get my spirits. Spirits. Yes! Gotta go Pac-Man! Well, who we got now? Let's see if we can get somebody else unlocked. I think who that is. Ah, Cloud! Oh, Cloud! Cool! Final Fantasy VII cross music as well. Lost him. I'll get him eventually. This cloud is cool. Simon freaking Belmont.
Ready? Go!
Well, I moaned about Simon Belmont and I moaned about Marth, and they both kicked ass, so perhaps I'm not as bad as all that. But I'm not a Simon Belmont fan anyway, to be honest. Oh, Donkey Kong. Right.
Choose your fighter.
Another victory. Dark Pit, the girl Dark Pit. She looks like a girl. I think this is a girl one, isn't it? I don't think it is, it might be. I don't know. Easy peasy. Yeah. As Pip is actually not a girl, that's quite interesting. Isn't that a girl, Pip? Looks like a girl. He looks like a girl, should I say. I know who Pip is. And he's not a girl, but I'm just saying. You can have, on this game, you can change, can't you? You can have female versions of otherwise male characters. Oh, humor me, Quebs. Don't worry about it. Either way, I'm kicking ass here. I don't know about Little Mac, there's been no female Mario, no. But But some of those Fire Emblem characters and stuff I'm talking about. I thought for a start that's what they'd done with Pip, but they hadn't. I've established now that he wasn't the girl, so you know, just scratch that last 5 minutes and pretend that didn't exist. What I just say. Yoshi's not a girl either. Peach. 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 Well, that wasn't so easy. You know, I'm crappy Yoshi again. Peach and Bayonetta, what the fuck? I think I did the Peach and Bayonetta last time, didn't I? And it's gone. Peach is gone. Bathroom break, bathroom break, bathroom break. But I'll be back in a bit. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I'm back. Quite an easy victory, but I did actually think I was going to lose there for a second. He started off kicking my ass. Then we, oh, who we got here? Can't see who that is. Do you know who that is? Let's see. Ken! Oh! Yeah! I said, oh yeah, about Ken. He's not actually, but we've got Ken now. Gotta get some players unlocked. Nice try, Pikachu. like a freaking Belmont again. Still did alright with him last time, so... we'll see. It's not Tetris attack. If he hadn't done that, I'd have won. I was on the verge of winning. Just when I got to the edge there. I've been on King DD, he's a bit of shit. He's always hard. Who have I got? Who am I playing this time? Toon Link, yeah. Thank you. See, one hit. One hit and he's gone with him. Again. Villager was crap. That villager was absolutely freaking crap. Yes. If only I could win this one. Got a better fight that time, but... I'm totally not gonna do this. He was not easy. This ain't gonna be either. Well, that could have been worse. Falcon punch! Finisher, not the best. I want to do all these. I ain't gonna be doing these tonight, that's for sure. It all depends on what Pokemon I get. Oh shit! I won't do it too badly. Oh, well, that was good, was it? That was very good. We won't be doing that again, I have to tell you that much. We won't be doing that again. That would fit. That would be fit. Right. That was better. Well, I guess we're linty then. Maybe not. That Jigglypuff. Victory! Jigglypuff gone! Yay! Messed up on the spirit team, like, "Whee! Spirit team!" But I still got victory, which was good. Now that looks like somebody I know I've already got. Yeah, I had it, didn't I? Me too. Clearly not. Thank you. Hold on a sec. Can you order me a, if you want a bit more money for it, let me know, but can you order me a big block of coke to have? Yeah, I make this my last round on the game then. I can get you, Mewtwo. Oh, I lost. Well, Mewtwo won't be joining us yet. I'm gonna have some, well, we were going yesterday, if you were watching my stream, you will remember that we said we were gonna have a takeaway. We changed our minds and we decided to have it tonight, and my wife wants to order it, so I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go. I know it was a shorter stream today, but I'm tired anyway. But I'm gonna be back tomorrow. And it's likely I should play some more Smash tomorrow, because I'm gonna be a few games with Smash. We'll see. Have a good rest of your Sunday.